Everybody, welcome back to Type 1 Tuesday. Today I am talking about your Type 1 kids and school and their diabetes bag. So Henry, my oldest son, he has Type 1 diabetes. You can click up here if you want to see our entire journey, but he is currently in fourth grade and he carries his diabetes bag with him wherever he goes. Like if he goes to gym class, the gym teacher will hold his bag. Recess, the outside clerk will hold his bag. And like he doesn't have it on him at all times, but like it'll be on his chair of his desk or in his desk or something like that. He just keeps it, brings it with him wherever he goes. And it was the same last year at our old school. He had his bag with him at all the time as well. So if you're new, we were at a different school for preschool through third grade, and we just moved to a different location, and he is at a new school this year. So last year, or not last year, but when Henry started in preschool, the nurse told us the policy is that the diabetes bag needs to be in her office at all times, and that is with all of his diabetes supplies, everything, juice boxes, Starburst, whatever it is, had to be in her office at all times. So that was preschool. Same went for kindergarten, first grade, second grade. I was always a little uneasy about it. It just didn't feel right to me that he didn't have his bag with him. There was times that he would go for gym and they'd forget his bag. You know, he was supposed to go to he's little and had to go all the way to the nurse's office to grab his bag before they go out for recess if they go far away. But there's a lot of times that they went way off campus of their school and he didn't have his bag with him. And I don't know. To me, it just never felt right that he didn't have his bag with him. But she said it was the policy, and when I asked our diabetes educator at our appointments, I asked two different diabetes educators, and she said, yeah, the kids around here, she said, yeah, kids usually keep it in the nurse's office. So I thought, okay, well, that's just kind of strange to me. But then I asked on a Facebook group, the Minnesota Type 1 parents. And again, 98%, like it was almost everyone said, yeah, their diabetes bag stays in the nurse's office. So it wasn't just our school that this was happening at. This was like Minnesota, like where I live. This is just what people do. And I asked at like a meeting, I said, you know, a diabetes meeting with this school, what if there's a lockdown? Oh, that'll never happen here. And I said, well, what if it does? What if there is a lockdown? Or there's a tornado drill or a tornado or something, a fire, anything. Well, they said that, the nurse said, he is my first priority and I will get his bag to him. And that's what she said every time it came up. I think I asked twice about it. You know, I just, you know, what if there's a lockdown? Well, that's never going to happen. You can't say that's never going to happen. Look at this world. Turn on the news. I mean, it could happen. A lockdown, a shooter could come in and you're telling me that you would get out of your office and take his diabetes bag with a shooter running around the halls, and you would find him in his classroom, and maybe he's not in his classroom, maybe he's in music, maybe he's in art, maybe he's in the bathroom. I mean, to me, it blows my mind that they thought that it wasn't a big deal. Like what I was saying just was like, are you kidding me? You know, we'll get him his bag. You know, I don't know. It always bothered me, and I still don't understand. I guess that's just the way it is. Come third grade, I said, this just can't happen anymore. He needs his bag with him at all times. I was on, there's the Type 1 Mod Squad Facebook group, and everybody was like so nice, and there's so many people nationwide. They all carry their bags, and that's just what you do. And I had a friend, her son has carried his bag since he was in kindergarten, and there are laws out there. Someone sent me the law that says that kids can carry their supplies with them at all times. The type 1 diabetic, that is a law. So this is what I want you to take away from this, is that your child can have their bag with them if you want them to have their bag with them. You don't have to, don't focus on school policy and think that's the way it has to be, because that is not the way it has to be. If their school says you can't test your blood sugar in class, that is not the way it has to be. You don't listen to them when they say there's a policy. Look at the law first. And think about safety. I don't know what it is about Minnesota families with type 1 that don't think their children need their bag with them at all times, but oh my goodness, something could happen. Something could happen, and where is your child? You know, the nurse might be busy. They might be somewhere else. Who's going to get that bag for your child, and who's going to take care of them if, I don't know. I just think it is so important. They should have their bags with them at all times. But I know that is not a popular opinion where I live, and I think that's why it took me so long to make it happen, because other people weren't doing it, and then educators said that's just not what kids do. Kids leave it in the nurse's office. So yeah, go with your gut. Go with your gut. That's all I can say. All right, guys, thank you for watching. I will see you next time for another Type 1 Tuesday. Bye.